place is so beautiful. I must pass beyond.
Sure you want to do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
You know, I've been all over the EDC. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
Dead. Did you hear something? Those Fallen weren't wearing any house colors we've seen before. think we scared them away. Take me to the Shard. This is why we were led here. I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since. Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet. Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back. Eyes up, Guardian.
It's you. You and I walked together as the tower burned. And come back safe, Hunter. You're one of the good ones. I have an entire crucible to officiate, Guardian.
Well, look at you. You got your light back. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad. Because we're gonna need it. There are a lot more survivors out there, and they need our help. We gotta get the word out that the farm is a safe haven. I sent a friend into the EDZ a few hours ago to set up a comm network. His name's Devrim K. Good guy. Great shot. Don't tell him I said that. If you give him a hand, I'd take it as a personal favor. Say what you want to say. Don't get cocky now that you've got your powers back. The EDZ is rough, especially around the Old Town. Just remember, refugees from the city have it a lot rougher. You want to help them? Find Devrim Kay.
Guest, but here I have no tea to serve. These are dire times indeed. Devrim Kay, the Eighth, at your service. City Militia, back where there was a city. Now, I see you soon.
Started. There's a banner on the main floor. Give it a look, will you?
This is a House of Judgment sigil.
We used to work with a Fallen who flew this banner.
Curious. Well, the Fallen seem to have put this up as a bit of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there. Bit of a story to them. We both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby. Very well done. To survive, we'll have to look for every opportunity. Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of the wilds, there's a symbol on the wall of the church. Take a look.
Devrim, where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around. I think they meant it to mark something special. Or dangerous.
Both. Let's go check it out.
The history of this region is fascinating. I believe tunnels and caves like the one you're in now stretch all across the EDZ. Who knows what's lurking down there? Be careful.
Yeah.
Shard are mighty.
Shut them down.
There goes the drill.
Yeah. A tricky business, mining Glimmer without a drill. Good work.
Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a mite quicker. Goodbye, Guardian. My dear Mark, I am toasty warm, I assure you. Though, might send me more tea.
Dev, still sitting up here above the mines with his busted comm relay. Where's that signal booster?
Our new Guardian friend is en route. I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally, he admits he's old. Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me live it down.
Ah, don't you mean one a week? You're the reason my hair is gray.
Yeah, keep talking, old man.
Elevator should take us to the top of the mines. We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
Careful. The Fallen are scavengers of the highest order. They're going to put up a fight for whatever they can get their grubby claws on.